So a lot of people ask us why we are not like him, why we are not like her, and so many other questions of comparing oneself to the other selves. First of all, we should not do it. Everybody has something great in him or in her, which other may not have. So this is absolutely wrong perspective to see the things. All we can do is to make efforts. All we can do to improve our skills, not to very much indulge in ourselves into comparing or into the results. Rather, putting our complete strength and efforts in our whatever skills we have, whatever talent we have, whatever interest we have. And if we go like this, if we do like this, we will definitely reach to the point which we cannot expect, which we cannot dream. And definitely the life, if we are loyal to it, if we are working this way, will put it more than beyond our imaginations. So never compare yourself with anybody. Somebody has something, somebody has something, somebody don't have this, somebody don't have that. So there is no point of comparing, rather accepting the present reality, and whatever we have in our hands, utilize them, appreciating them, making efforts continuously. Do not distracting mind into other things, and life will definitely put in the best place which we cannot imagine, which we cannot predict, which we cannot think. We have great ability. Utilize it. Be positive. Make your efforts. Thank you so much for listening. We wish you all a wonderful, wonderful time. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Namaste.